Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. Advertisements already existed in the 19th century and many of them would be really strange today. Look at this one, for example, what do you think it's advertising? Stay for the video to find out much more about these hilarious ads.
Thank you.
Magic Massage from Dr. Swift. Victorian-era advertisement for a massage treatment to cure female hysteria. You don't have to be Einstein to figure out exactly what the doctor is doing, and as shocking as it may seem to modern sensibilities, treatments such as this were considered perfectly acceptable in the 19th and early 20th century. The ad definitely appears to say that his home treatment, which cures the patient in the privacy of their home without the knowledge of anyone, is creating a profound sensation because it is curing the hopeless and those pronounced incurable for all disease of the mid-quarters from neck to knee. And with that, we finish today's video. What did you think of the video? Interesting, right? Leave us in the comments which photo you liked the most and why. We will be happy to know. We see you in the next one.